the Beta, to the quasars of Utopia, through the time-space continuum, has a new breed traveled. We've seen the fleshlings of Utopia. We've seen the Transformers of Cybertron. But never ever have we seen the likes of Boogie Woogie and Laser in all our travels from one side of the galaxy to the other. Well, we're gonna fix what we see. We're gonna fix what we don't like. We're gonna straighten it up, new breed style. Because Boogie Woogie, you old fossil, it's time for you to go. We're sick and tired of hurting you in the ring and embarrassing you in the ring. Now we're gonna cripple you and put you out of professional wrestling for good. So the people of today or the people of 2002 will never ever have to worry about the likes of the Boogie Woogie and the GoBot Lasertron, because we're going to pull your matrix, fix your CD profile, and give you a Series 5 implant. Tell him, my man Sean, tell him what the Grand Wizard has told us.
I believe that you've said it all, my friend. How could I say anything more that would be cosmically to the point? So I must, I said, I must get down to some serious, serious business about this man, the man of the hour, the tower of power, who is not, and I must repeat myself, is not too sweet to be sour.